Ladies, as women over 50, I don't think we're being served by bra manufacturers, at least not how we should be. This is a participation video. I'm hoping bra manufacturers will see it and we can let our voices be heard and let them know what we want. So please comment below and tell bra manufacturers what you want in a bra as a woman over 50. I am going to be talking about what I want in a bra and also showing some bras that I've recently purchased and what I like about them and what I don't like about them. But please, again, if you want to comment, please do because I don't want this to be about me only. I want it to be about all of us ladies who are looking for that great bra after 50, or actually a set of bras or a line of bras. In the United States alone, over 34% of the population is over 50, and 56% of those people are women. We are a big demographic. And especially as women over 50, we still want to feel feminine. We still want to feel beautiful. So please make a line of bras for us. All right, I'm going to talk about what I want in a bra. But again, ladies, if you want to, comment below because I really want all of our voices to be heard. What I need basically is I do need a lot of support. I would love a wider strap. I would like some airflow here. I don't want my breasts pushed together all the time. Yes, maybe date night, but not every day. It's just too hard on my skin. And oh gosh, if you could make it comfortable, that would be great. I would love to see some wired versions and some non-wired versions because I like to switch off. It's just a little bit more comfortable because I've never been able to find a wired bra that I can wear day after day after day. It's just too uncomfortable now that I'm over 50. And I love this construction when the underwire is built into the cup rather than being out like this. For me, this just slides down on my rib cage and it's really, it's hard and this is much more cushioned. So this feels really cage-like, where this is softer. So I have been on a hunt for bras. My husband makes fun of me, but it's because I just can't find the right one. I have bought so many bras. I buy them, I return them, I go in, I try them on, I come out empty-handed. It's just been tough. I did finally buy some, and I'll share them with you, and I will link them below as long as I can find them. Some of them I bought them in store. I'm going to save the Victoria's Secret ones for last. This is a little wireless bra that I bought from Amazon, and I'll link it below. It's pretty comfortable, has a wide strap. It does kind of push the girls together, and there's not a lot of airflow opportunity here. So I don't love that about it. And it also, this just collapses. Like, especially when I'm driving in the car, I feel like I sit down and everything just goes, I don't know if you know what I mean, but this just collapses and rolls when I sit. But other than that, I mean, all in all, it's wearable for a wireless option. This is another one that I bought from Amazon. This one is wired. And it's very pretty. I like it a lot. It has a nice wide strap with a little detail on it, so it's pretty. It's not matronly looking. What I didn't like about it is this lace here, although it's beautiful, it sticks up. You can see it underneath clothes, so I don't choose it very often. This is a bra from Natori that I bought recently at Nordstrom's, and I will link this below. I like this bra. It's pretty good. I like the wider strap, but what I don't love about it is this construction. This tips forward all the time on me, and I just bought this and it's already starting to tip forward, and I know I'm going to be able to see it under my clothes. I'm not trying these on because I'm not ready to go, in my bra on YouTube. In fact, I probably never will be, but I think you know what I mean. This I can already see, it's turning up. Also, this side right here, it comes up really high. And that's something else, like when the cup size gets larger, which I do need, this tends to come up so high. And I guess I don't have a lot of fullness back here, but maybe other women do. Again, comment below. But for me, sometimes these sides come up too high. This is a Third Love bra. This one's okay. And by the way, they were very nice in Third Love too. I like it. It has a wider strap. It has this little mesh right here. It seems plasticky, so I don't know how much air gets through there, but there is a mesh. So there is an opportunity for airflow right here, which for me, again, is really important. I like it, this bra, but again, man, it feels like a cage. By the end of the day, I can't wait to get it off. All right, and now for the Victoria's Secret bras. Again, they were just so helpful when I went in there. This is a Body by Victoria, I think. It's okay, it's fine. The straps are too thin for me. There's not a lot of opportunity for airflow here. It is sturdy. It's fine. I mean, this is the style of bra, as you can probably tell, that I always go for. And it's a pretty good everyday bra. But it does feel like a cage. This underwire construction, it feels so cagey. I mean, they all do, but you know, I just can't wait to get it off at night. And one of my favorite ones that I just got, this is a Victoria's Secret bra, and I just loved this detail right there. That little, that gold V right there. Whoever thought of this should get a raise if they didn't get a raise already. It was brilliant. Not only is it, you know, it's kind of sexy and classy and beautiful, but the structure of this really goes low right here so air can flow between the girls. Again, I hate to focus on it, but I just really need that right now. The straps are too thin. Yikes. The straps are just, they just hurt. And, you know, it's this, again, this underwire construction here. So it does feel kind of cagey. I really appreciated the detail, though, that little gold V and these gold adjusters. And they even went so far as to make the clips on the back gold, which I like. Why do I hope Victoria's Secret sees this in particular? Well, if anyone from Victoria's Secret sees this, hello, I'm Ave, and I have been a customer for over 30 years. I've always loved your bras. I think that they're well made. The people in your stores are so helpful and so knowledgeable, and also even just that you have stores at all. I love retail. I love the retail experience, and I love walking into a beautiful store that makes me feel beautiful and feminine, and Victoria's Secret does that. I also loved your fashion show. I was never insulted by the fashion show, and I'm so sorry that some people were. And I was so sad to see it go. Although I have to say, I love what you did in 2023. It was so artistic and so beautiful. I feel like it celebrated the female form and local artists. It was great. Ladies, if you haven't seen it, check it out. It's quite artistic, maybe a little too so for some, but not for me. I thought it was gorgeous. What I would have liked to see, though, a little more women over 50. I'm not sure if there were any women over 50. Maybe a quick glimpse of one. I need to go back and relook at it. But, you know, include us. Okay, I think that's it. I mostly just got this idea and thought maybe this will work. Again, please comment below. Tell bra manufacturers what you want in a bra over 50. And thank you for watching, and I hope you have a lovely day.